isa si Casey Concepcion sa pinagmulta ng 1,000 pesos dahil sa paglabag nito sa standard health protocols. Matatanda ang dumalo si Casey sa engrandeng birthday party ni Team Yap sa The Manor at Camp Chanhae, Baguio City noong January 17, 2021. Dahil dito, samot-saring batikos ang inabot nila dahil sa hindi pagsunod ng ilang mga bisita sa safety protocols, katulad ng hindi pagsusuot ng face mask at face shield at hindi pag-oobserba ng social distancing. Bukod kay Casey, bisita rin sa party ni Team Yap si Baguio City Mayor Benjamin Magalong. Sa Facebook page ng Public Information Office ng Lungsod, sinabi ritong nabayaran na ng lahat ng dumalo sa party, pati na ng hotel, ang kanilang penalty. Nakasaad dito, protocol violators in the controversial birthday affair held at The Manor at Camp Chanhae have settled their penalties with the city government. The Manor paid a total of 9,000 pesos. 1,000 for violation of Ordinance 45-2020 Face Mask Ordinance. 3,000 for violation of Ordinance 46-2020 Physical Distancing Ordinance. 5,000 for violation of Ordinance 53-2020 New Normal Operation for Business Establishments. A total of 33 participants to the event, including Mrs. Arlene Magalong, celebrant Team Yap, and artist Casey Concepcion, have each paid their fines of 1,000 pesos for violation of Ordinance 45-2020 and 500 for Ordinance 46-2020. Tila lesson learned ka ito para kay Casey. Aniya, from now on, even if we all test PCR negative, I will mask up anytime I'm in a crowd for extra safety. I hope we all remind each other to do so too. Let's learn and relearn the safety precautions the government has put in place for us so we can take care of each other. Love to all.